So I think the best answer is the second choice, that we should make really sure that we understand the problem before we progress on trying to solve it. I'll talk next about what it means to understand a problem and how to do that. But let me go through the other answers before. It's often tempting to start writing code too early. Writing code is fun, and that's what we like to do as programmers and computer scientists. The problem with starting to write code before we understand a problem is we might write the wrong code. We might get very frustrated trying to write code before we really understand the problem or how to solve it. Or we might end up writing a lot of code that doesn't actually solve the problem we wanted to solve. The third choice is actually a very good answer if this weren't a practice problem. If it's a practice problem, you're going to learn a lot more by trying to solve it yourself than finding an existing answer. And then maybe understanding the answer, you'll still learn something. You'll learn a lot more by trying to solve things yourself. If it weren't a practice problem and you just wanted to solve this and move on to the next thing, searching to see if someone has already solved the problem, and for a problem like this, probably there are good solutions out there already, is a better use of your time than writing your own solution, unless your goal is to learn something by writing your own solution. The fourth choice, to start working on an algorithm, also depends on understanding the problem. Until we understand the problem well, we don't know what algorithm we need to create.